Dear students, welcome to Study Buzz, your online study channel. Today we are going to study value education subject for class 1. Let's have the overview. Subject name is value education. Chapter number 3. Chapter name, sharing with a guest. Concept, learning to share. Book name, growing up in harmony. Learning to share. Let's listen. You have a box full of books, toys and games at home. Your friend and his mother come for a visit. What do you do? Do you bring this box out and ask him or her, "Do you want to play with me?" Or do you run and hide this box away? Some things like potato chips are easy to share. Some things, like a special toy, are hard to share. When we share our things, it makes us happy. Let us read this story about sharing. Let's read. Sharing with a guest. A man who was new to the village got down from his camel and knocked on Gigi's door. "Do you have any food? I am very hungry," he asked. "Oh, please come in," said Gigi's mother. "We have just had our dinner, but I will make something quickly for you," she added. She found some potatoes, peas, carrots, onions, and tomatoes in the kitchen. She quickly made some khichdi using the vegetables. Seeing the camel, Gigi's neighbors came to see who the visitor was. Seeing Gigi's mother busy in the kitchen, one of them went home and brought some dal curry. Another brought fried bhindi. Another brought papadums. Gigi's father set the table for the guest. The guest was surprised to see so much food. "All our friends brought something," said Gigi. "Thank you so much," said the guest. "What will the camel eat?" asked Gigi. "He would love some water and some leaves," said the guest. "I have a big bucket. I will bring the water," said Haron, Gigi's friend. "We will collect the leaves," said Gigi and her friends. Gigi's family and friends were happy by sharing what they had. They made someone else happy. Now let's think and answer. Who came to Gigi's village? A guest came to Gigi's village. What did he want? He wanted some food. What did Gigi's mother say? Gigi's mother said, "Please come in." Why did the friends bring food? The friends brought food to share with the guest. What surprised the guest? So much food on the table surprised the guest. Now let's understand. In class, we share the blackboard, the lights, the fans, the tables and the chairs with everyone. At home, we share rooms, television, plates, cups and many other things with our family. There are some things like a bat, a doll or storybooks which belong only to us. Although these belong to us, we can share them with our brothers, sisters or our friends. Some children may not have many toys. It is nice to share our toys with those who do not have any. It makes them happy. Life skills. You feel happy when you share. Below the picture, draw smileys. Show whether the children are happy or sad or angry. When you share things with your friend, you feel happy. When someone teases you, you feel sad. When you have fight with your friend, you feel sad. When you study together with your friend, you feel happy. So just like this, we feel happy when we share with our friends. Hope this chapter is clear. But if you have any problem, you can watch the video again. Thanks for studying with StudyBus.